Good morning, friendly. Marriage is just like, don't walk me in my town. Absorbed and it's all about me. I have a nice little bump right here. We're gonna head to Kona Cafe for breakfast, then we're going to the Magic Kingdom. It should be a fun-filled day. I keep breaking off acrylic nails. Not press-on nails. They're dip nails. Okay? I don't know what I'm doing. I am not a nail technician. And I'm just gonna have to take all these puppies off because This is not a good look. No. So anyway, that's what's gonna happen. All right. Good morning again. This lighting is really rough. We are at Kona Cafe for breakfast. Mom is gonna take the morning off at least, maybe the evening. She just needs to rest up. But after this, we are heading to the Magic Kingdom. It's been a relatively smooth morning today. I did not think it would be. I thought it was going to be a lot rougher taking the monorail to the Polynesian from the Grand Floridian in the morning just because of Magic Kingdom opening. But apparently you can't even get off the Magic Kingdom before 7:30 right now, so it's fine. So we're all going to have the Tonga toast. This is our first time eating here. We had, I think it's the Ticonderoga toast. It's something like that in Disneyland. So it's the same thing. It's just a different name. Yeah, so right now I'm just gonna drink some coffee, and we are doing Genie Plus today, so we booked our first one for Peter Pan at 10:10, and then we should be able to book a second one at 9, I believe. So we will check back in. I've kind of looked at the tip board to see what's left. So I think we'll be good. We should be able to get something that we want. We're going to try to stick to Tomorrowland and Fantasyland and maybe Liberty Square today because we do have Liberty Tree Tavern for dinner tonight. But we will check in with you later. Bye.
We're here. It's the UCB cam.
Carousel and right in front of our eyes that went clomp onto the ground. Dear. And the inside of those are made of wood. We saw the inside of a splintered little's leg.
And resin.
A little resin on the outside. Yeah.
So we're gonna do Mickey's Father Magic now. And then we have our Lightning Lane for Peter Pan. And then we're gonna try and get one for Haunted Mansion.
It's very sus.
Very sus. A big snacky person at Disney World, but we decided to get a snack at Cheshire Cafe, and I wanted to get the Cheshire Cat Tail. They wanted pretzels, but they didn't have pretzels, and Ellie ended up getting a pride key lime. Is it really a pride key lime one?
Yeah.
Okay, so
this is the key lime Parrish our Ellie got, and you said that whipped cream is like water. So far. What do you think of this?
Mm-hmm.
I like it. It's kind of a cross between a chocolate croissant and a chocolate eclair.
So much of this vlog is just going to be me talking. Yeah, we're eating lunch at Columbia Harbor House. We did Haunted Mansion. What did we do before that? Okay. We did something before that. Dumbo. The teacups, I didn't buy the teacups. Did Small World, we've done a whole bunch. We're about to go to Tomorrowland.
Why is it so loud in here?
What?
So loud.
It is loud in here. It's hot. We're all kind of tired. So we're going to stick it out till our dinner reservation and then head back to the hotel. Mom's just kind of taking a day off. We had like a laughing meltdown during lunch because I was looking at this kid's legs and I'm like, oh my gosh, his poor legs, what happened? Because they were like wrapped in plastic and they basically looked like two ham hocks. And finally I realized, I'm like, oh, those aren't his legs. Those are cotton candy bags. So that was funny. And then I had a chicken finger that really did look like a finger. So that contributed to it. Ellie was totally humiliated and hated both of us, but Parrish kind of thought we were hilarious. All right, bye.
The operator of the control harness has to be a bit of a ham actor, as you can see. You know, all of the operator's actions are recorded on tape. Now let's hear the theme song of the carousel.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of everything.
And it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of America.
Dream come true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Okay, get ready. You're about to blast off.
Here goes nothing. Whoa.
All right, here it comes.
Well, we may not have enough power to open the exit doors. I can tell we're off to a great start.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the lab floor. And now, make some noise for your monster of ceremonies, me, Mike Wazowski!
So we're going to go on Buzz Lightyear. This vlog has sucked. We're exhausted. And so we're definitely going back to the hotel after dinner. We just ate another snack. We usually don't do a lot of snacks, so this is unusual, but I needed water. Ellie is drinking a blue slushy thing and her lips have turned blue. Parrish and I shared a Mickey pretzel. Ellie had a churro. Ellie had some of the Mickey pretzel as well. Yeah, I don't know. We want to go swimming tonight, so that's about it.
Definitely swimming, because she's a world traveler. Yeah, baby.
Look at Parrish's cute new hat. I love it, with the partner statue.
And look at Ellie's cute new ears. Nightmare Before Christmas to the back.
Wait, turn it around again. Beck has Ogilvy and I don't know who those little, I can't remember those characters' names, sorry. I can't remember their names, the little kids, the little trick-or-treater kids from that movie. And she also got a fan blower thing and my finger is in the shot. Okay. Fun.
Parrish
and
the People Mover, which is one of my favorite rides of all time. Reminds me of my dad. Also, I was just telling Parrish, we did a really good job timing like everything that we wanted to do today. We got almost everything in Tomorrowland done that we wanted, and almost everything in Fantasyland done that we wanted to do. So that's good.
Enjoy your Grand Circle tour of tomorrow.
Blue cheese. I am not naked. Let's go. I'm wearing my swimsuit top. Wrapping up the vlog because we're going to the pool. I think I'm going to put the straps on though, guys. And tomorrow we're going to Epcot, allegedly. I'm exhausted and everything on my body hurts. Which, and Ellie's apparently dying or something.
Yes. So,
no, you're not.
Yes.
No. Okay, bye guys.